Welcome back to our YouTube channel. Festive season is around. Festivals are such an integral part of our culture. There are rich traditions and customs interwoven with ancestral foods and memories, and we must manage to keep them the same. No words can define the bliss that you get after indulging in a heavenly sweet delight. But the mere thought of weight gain and the desire to stay in shape can often make you ditch your love for sweets. And that's where the sweet alternatives like jaggery comes into the picture and amps up your sweet experience by giving your taste buds a soul-satiating experience. Sweets made with jaggery have been a quintessential part of our rich culinary heritage, and this is simply because jaggery is a way more healthier than refined sugar. So friends, in today's video, we are here to present about a natural Indian sweetener that can be used as a substitute for refined sugar. Since ages, jaggery has been used as a natural alternative to sugar as well as a taste enhancer in making several traditional delicacies. However, with an increase in the health consciousness, jaggery has turned out to be a fad among health enthusiasts, and the source from which jaggery is extracted defines its health quotient. Jaggery is basically a type of unrefined sugar that is extracted from the juice of sugarcane or sap of palm or sap of coconut. Types of jaggery. First, sugarcane jaggery. Sugarcane jaggery is brown in color. This is the most widely used variant of jaggery, which is basically unrefined sugarcane juice extracted from sugarcane, which is manually prepared by using the traditional techniques, which gives this jaggery that unique taste and texture. It is prepared by boiling, churning, and filtering by age-old methods. This jaggery is usually relished in its crystallized form. Palm jaggery. Palm jaggery is a much sweeter variant of jaggery, which has melt-in-mouth texture. This form of jaggery is made by extracting sap of palm, which is manually boiled and churned to make jaggery. This jaggery gets the sweetness of dates and nutritional benefits of dates. Third, coconut jaggery. This is another form of jaggery which you will often come across in the delicacies of southern India. Made with unfiltered and unfermented extracts of coconut sap. This jaggery is sweet in taste and has a crystallized texture. It is much sweeter taste as compared to both other variants of jaggery. Health benefits of jaggery. First, jaggery helps to improve digestion. Consuming jaggery helps in improving digestion. It activates the digestive enzymes and stimulates bowel movement, which further helps in improving digestion and relieves constipation. Apart from that, consuming jaggery also helps in increasing the metabolic rate. Second, it detoxifies the liver. A little amount of jaggery can clean and detoxify your body. It helps in naturally flushing out toxins from the body, which further helps in detoxifying the liver. Apart from that, a little amount of jaggery every day can also purify your blood and build resistance against diseases. Since now you have seen all the different types of variants of jaggery, now let's see which is the healthiest variant of jaggery. All these jaggery variants are used for consumption and are rich in mineral and nutrient composition. But what differentiates their health quotient is the presence of fructose and glucose. Sugarcane jaggery is made from unfiltered sugarcane juice, which makes it not so healthy choice for Weight Watchers and diabetics. Whereas coconut jaggery is a great source of antioxidants and minerals like iron, folate, magnesium, and is considered to be a better and much healthier option as compared to sugarcane jaggery. On the other hand, palm jaggery is not only packed with nutrients like iron, folate, potassium, and calcium, it also has lowest glycemic index and is a proven remedy against cough and cold. It is a much healthier option than sugarcane jaggery, but to reap the benefits, make sure you consume it in a moderate quantity.